Hi everybody, this is my project for the June YouTube cross-channel challenge. This month's challenge, made by Wouldn't It Be Nice, is to make a bandsaw box. I haven't made anything other than a round in a long time, and especially not a bandsaw box. So this will make for an interesting challenge. So this is a block of sapele that's 8.5 inches long, 6 inches wide, and 4 inches thick. When I said I was going to challenge myself, I really meant it. I didn't pick a design that was relatively easy. It's going to have two drawers and not many straight lines. Time to use a glue stick to get this pattern stuck on. Here it is, the completed bandsaw box. It was a pretty fun project and turned out nice enough to deserve a couple coats of a waterborne lacquer finish. If you like this video, make sure to click on that thumbs up button and comment down below.